Who do you think you are, Billy Bell? Who do you think you are? Sometimes you just have to walk away. You just have to walk away. Nigel.
It's funny, Adam's just said to me the best moment was at the end there where you weren't doing anything. That was the most connected you were and the most honest, I think, that the whole routine was. Billy, you're such a brilliant dancer and such a brilliant soloist. So You Think You Can Dance is a silly name for a show for you to be on, because you can dance brilliantly. There's no question about that. But the thing I think you've got to learn is So You Think You Can Partner. And you've now got to get in, because I didn't quite believe the partnership. And as Adam rightly said at the end there, that's where it really came, when you stop thinking about the dancing. And now, because it just happens naturally for you, you're a natural dancer, you've now got to figure out the acting side of it, and you've got to figure out the performance side with somebody else there. Because you're a sensational dancer. But I now see that we can stretch you, and that's really good. I'm happy to see that. Good lad, you did very well.
It's all about learning every week. Mia.
I agree with Nigel that sometimes I think you get so caught up in the perfection of the lines and the technique that we lose you. We lose baby B, because that's who you are in this competition. For me, you know, you're like the baby, but yet you're just so genius.
What, Billy Buck?
Billy B. And I respect you as an artist. However, I think you have to, if you're going to be a contemporary artist in a commercial world, you have to bring the element of connection to the masses. And I think that's the only thing that's lacking from your performance tonight. Because Kathryn was just like, it was so much emotion and real emotion. It wasn't like put on, it wasn't like, it was real. I felt like you experienced that deeply. And I wanted the same from you, because you're so genius. So just be aware of that.
Mm-hmm. Adam.
I think that you are gonna see it all in playback. I think that that'll be the greatest thing that you can do, because you are superhuman. I mean, you are, honey, I think you could be one of the most exciting things that's happened to dance in a really long time. But I think it's that one element, and I think you're going to have to do it. And I'm curious to see how that's going to happen, because I can't tell you how to do that.
You can find it, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah? Dig deep, right?
He's got it.
Okay. Well, let's please put your hands together for our all-star Kathryn. And, of course, Billy. And Legacy is over there in the audience. Thank you, Legacy. Now.